Well, I was inspired by an older cousin who I heard when I was an infant, and I was just fascinated by music and the piano, and it just seemed a natural thing for me to get into, and I had an affinity for it. So I never felt like I was forced to play. It was something that I really loved and wanted to do, and that love and has only grown over the years. I've never really grown tired of it, and it's always been part of my nature, and doesn't feel like a job. It feels like just part of living. Lawrence is a conservatory, but the conservatories that I went to were more of a bubble. It felt like it was separate from society, and I think Lawrence is one that's so much more integrated with other fields because of its close connection to a liberal arts college, and not just something separate from it, but it's really integrated with the conservatories. Collaboration is one of the main things that we do. Again, working as a pianist can feel isolating, but we actually require students to be in an ensemble every term. So both vocal collaboration, accompanying singers in voice studios, accompanying for choirs, accompanying the opera, and also instrumental, so duos with the string department colleagues that we have, and the wind department, the brass. We have different types of students here. We have performance majors are the bulk, solo performance. Several have emphases in other areas, like collaborative work. And those people will be doing a lot of work with singers and sometimes bringing in their collaborators to lessons and coachings. I teach the collaborative piano classes, both the vocal and the instrumental. And some will have a jazz emphasis, and so their repertoire will be more varied between traditional classical and improvisatory. And so we'll work a little bit in both areas, even though they will be taking a separate jazz lesson with Bill Carruthers. Some will also be focused on pedagogy, and so I'll be trying to work with them in a way that really brings out teaching techniques that they can transfer to their own teaching. Some will be Bachelor of Arts, and those people I would encourage to find ways to integrate piano and music with the other fields that they are involved with in their studies. So this is another thing that's really special about Lawrence. You know, I guess conservatories traditionally have felt very high-stress, competitive environments where you are pushing yourself to keep up with your peers. So there's a little bit of that here, but it's so much more background that it's hardly noticeable here. And I think the reason is we're small enough that people tend to relate to each other in a cooperative way more than a competitive way. So the nurturing, welcoming, supportive atmosphere. Everyone attends each other's recitals. This is the whole department within, between studios. It feels like one big family. And when every solo recital happens, there's this enormous support system in the audience that you can just feel and hear in the applause and dynamics, the reception afterwards. It's really inspiring. And I don't know any other place that has that amount of nurturing, encouragement, and support. It's really a special atmosphere here.